las industrias que recomiendo por Alberto Lesbo, Parkour, Games in Between, The Gas for the Women, and The Jumping Bullhounds, Let's Get Into the Game. Okay, it's gonna go this way, go this way, go this way.
Heaven, shoot it! It's in!
Still a couple of it.
Over here!
Easy layup, 2 points!
Layup,
ooh, that's great
there.
And no, this is it. Shot goes up!
I mean,
very good!
Somebody's got a case of the butterfingers!
Yes. 6 in the second half.
I got it.
America takes the three.
That was not rocking at all.
3 points.
I can get a three.
Hey,
Ahmed fires. That's two.
He's taking the lead right here.
Stolen by Jacinda.
Who stole that one?
Jacinda.
Because somebody just activated the magnet, Steve.
Ahmed has it. Hey. Ahmed lays it up.
Could it go in?
That's two.
Hesitated, contemplated, and finally validated the shot, baby. What's the
shot
score,
goes up.
Dude?
Missed the shot.
Get that ball, yo, yo, yo.
Heaven, shot goes up.
Yes, what is that one?
He's got the ball. Daniel pulls up and fires a three.
Yeah, dude.
It's like dropping threes all day.
Give it up. Yo.
Ahmed,
let's go.
Ahmed, let it go. Miss the shot.
I didn't do it.
He's got it.
I was totally.
Pulls up and
fires
a three. Give it up. Okay. I'll come back on this one.
Yo! Pass the ball. Hey, hey,
shoot it.
That's going in.
Can't get it to go.
Can't get it in. Lock
it up. Lance handling the ball.
They can handle that ball like a yo-yo.
It won't.
Okay. Pass the ball. Cooler than Frosty McCool. Looks good to me.
Heaven keeps dribbling.
Go,
Heaven,
go,
shoots. That's good.
That shot was so pretty. I think I saw the ref asking for a dented ball.
Daniel dribbles the ball. Daniel pulls up and fires a three. We won't
pass.
Well, it's halftime, and the score is the Ball Hawks 15, the Rim Rattlers 38.
Lots of good play out there. Just a reminder, Sonny, at halftime, we'll be auctioning off a pair of Bob size 22 shoes. Ooh, that's a big foot. Now, no word yet on whether they've been washed, so be careful.
Thanks, Barry. Now let's head back to the game.
You're switching sides right now.
It's the beginning of the third quarter.
Hey, hey, hey. Give me the ball.
Barnett will take the ball.
Dude.
Heaven, let's shoot.
Nice.
That's two. He's got it. Lance, let it go.
Wait,
miss
guys.
The shot.
Yeah, you missed that one.
We can do it. Come on, guys.
Oh, okay.
Shoot it.
Looks
yes.
Good to me.
That's good.
That this shot's gonna right be hanging in the music.
Gets the shot off. No good. Lance, grab the rebound.
Good. Wow, look at
that. Look
at that, man.
Jacinda hands it off. Ahmed dribbles.
Yo.
Come on, guys. Pass the rock.
Ahmed.
Come on,
shot
guys.
Shot
goes
up.
Yes.
That shot was so pretty. I think I saw the ref asking for a date.
He takes possession.
Go, team.
Jacinda shoots. Good.
Smooth as raven.
He's got it. He's got the ball.
What's
Looks good to me.
Sunny, how far? 2 points. Hoffman has it.
Can you do it? You can do this. Hoffman
gets the shot off. Good.
Smooth as gravy.
Nice game.
Dishing it out like ice cream.
This game is D-O-N-E done.
You know, it's not who wins or loses the game, Sonny. It's who comes away with the best shoe contract. The Rim Rattlers rattled some teeth today.
And the final score is the Ball Hawks 30. The Rim Rattlers, 75. Now let's join Barry DeJay, who's with today's 110% juice player of the game.
Sonny? All right. Let's give it up for the player of the game, Ahmed Axeman Khan. Your crew was a high-rolling basketball controller machine out there. Care to elaborate?
Man, we were totally rocking.
Well put, my friend. And remember, kids, drink 110% juice. It's 110% juice-erific. Well, I'm done. How about you, Sonny?
That's all, folks. For Barry DeJay, this is Sonny Day. We'll see you next time on the BBA Broadcasting Network.
Thank you guys for watching. Hope you kindly subscribe. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button until you post notifications. You'll be notified every time I do another backyard basketball video. So I'm not going to subscribe to keep a copy of the video. Let me subscribe. Thank you for joining the rest of your life. Give me a fan, and I see you all on my next backyard basketball video. Bye for now.